Spencer. Hey, Bubba. You sitting on the hill? Spencer. Spencer. Hi.
Hello, Instagram. I'm going to give you a little yard update. There's been a bunch of plants planted in the yard, and I had them plant a bunch of plants that attract bees, because I really like bees, and Spencer, as you just saw, really likes bees. And a lot of times he'll just come out here and just, like, look at the bees. He doesn't get up all up in their face or anything. He doesn't try to eat them. He doesn't try and chase them. He just likes looking at them. Thinks they're really interesting. Right, Spence? But yeah, there's a bunch of bees out here. It's pretty cool.
Hi, mister. You gonna read a book with me today? We got a book, we got our strawberry milk, and we got our little Spencer, our favorite little guy.
Spencer, it's your birthday today. Spencer, happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, buddy.
It's Spencer's third birthday today. So we're going to celebrate. We're going to go out to the dog park. Okay, Spencer.
There's films and stuff going on all the time. And there's always, like, theater and things going on. So I really want to try and get back into it because I really, really, really miss doing that. I did it a bit in high school. Obviously, I've done a ton of improv and we went on tour. So I know what it's like being on stage. And I really miss doing that.
Spencer, come here. Come here, Bubba.
he's so sweet. I think my favorite thing about Spencer, which you can kind of see a little bit, you can really only see it when he runs, but his ears are pointy, but at the ends, they're a little bit floppy, so when he runs, they, like, flop, and it's really fucking cute. My least favorite thing, if I had to choose the least favorite thing, really not as much Spencer's fault, but more the fault of the place that I live in, is that sometimes late at night, Spencer will pace around my room a little bit, or he'll move around, and I have hardwood, and so the click-clack of his sweet little paws is really annoying. Especially in the summer right now, because he usually sleeps on my bed, but it's been so hot recently, so he likes to sleep on the hardwood. So he moves around a little bit in the room. Once he's warmed up a spot on the hardwood, he moves to a different spot. It's just kind of annoying. It's a lot of click-clacking.
I think the camera's probably good. Okay, phone. Or do we need the camera?
No, okay.
All right, now. Go! Go to Amy! Come. Where's
come
Amy?
Mashika! Mashika! Oh. Where's Amy? Come here! Go!
Pull!
All okay. The treats, Chica.
Chica, you want a treat? Come here!
Spencer, go get a treat!
Chica, come get the treat! Come on!
Ooh. Yes! Pull! Keep going! Go! Chica, go!
Go!
Come on, Chica!
Go!
Go on, Chica! What if we show her her potential?
Yeah, I want to show her that she can do it. Go, Amy!
Come on! Come on, mister!
Wow!
Good job!
Right. Spencer, we're
this
training.
Way! This way, this way, this come way!
On, Spencer's afraid of the sleigh.
Come here. Good! You're getting destroyed. What a titan.
I don't know if you did anything, Spencer.
See, he's more of a Christmas tree than a reindeer. Is the safety on?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Probably.
If you were to point it up into the air and shoot, do you think it would fire?
I don't know.
Would you like to test it?
Safety's on now.
Good boy, yes. Bang.
Okay.
Bang.
Right.
Yes,
bang.
Good boy. Bang. Yes, good boy.
This is not how life's gonna work.
Dude, what am I in for?
Number one, I've never been bitten by a snake.
Okay.
I've never been bitten by a dog.
Okay.
I've never been bitten by a frog.
Probably more awkward than normal people. Is Spencer with you?
He is. He's right here. Spencer, say hi.
Good boy, Spencer. Good boy.
Christmas time is here. Happiness and cheer. Fun for all that children call their favorite. every time of year.
You want some? Henry.
You pass it over to him.
Henry, you want some snack?
Hey, Spencer, come. Girl.
I don't know if it's an intelligence thing. I think it's a fear. Spence,
good
come.
Girl,
good
come girl.
Here, you want a treat?
Good girl, very
come
good.
Come here, Bubba. Spencer,
very, very,
come here.
Very good.
He's just over there squinting in the sun. Okay. Spencer, come. Come here. Come here, bud.
Chica, no, come here. Chica, come Chica. Here. Come. Chica, come. Chica, Chica. Come. Chica, come.
Spence, come Chica here. Said,
are you a little freaked stay. Out, bud? Are you a little nervous? What's going on? I know. It's okay. Come here.
Spencer. Let's talk about their strengths and weaknesses.
Follower.
We can't lose. We can't lose.
Good girl. You're so good. You're good girl.
Just thinks
okay,
that.
You need a break? How about from here? You want to try
ready?
From here?
See, Spencer's not super food bang. Motivated. So he just try that doesn't again. Really bang. Care.
Spencer, you want it?
Bang.
But I also do like how, you know, he does things on his terms.
Yeah. No, he's got his own agenda.
Bang.
He's just more of a leader than a follower.
I don't know if that's true.
Ben, come here.
Good.
Come here.
So how are you doing?
She's doing good.
Yeah?
She's really doing good. Yeah.
Spence, lie down.
She's a good girl.
Hey, lie down.
I'm just going to work on this part here.
Lie down.
Shot in bed. You know, you weren't up and at him. You were shot in bed. Can we do this?
Yeah.
Spencer, bang.
All right, ready? Bang.
Down. Spencer, lie
bang.
Down.
Okay.
Bang.
Huh?
Yes, good boy, Spencer. Good right, boy, Chica. Yes. That was basically it.
Bang.
I believe that Chica is smarter than Spencer.
Well, I believe that Spencer's way smarter than Jacob.
Well, I believe that Chica can learn a trick way faster than Spencer.
There's no way that Chica can learn faster than Spencer can. He's a
genius. Well, Chica is beyond genius.
Well, Spencer is beyond,
beyond genius.
Chica knows what it means to go even further beyond genius.
Spencer knows his limits. And the limits of canines and the limits of the brain, human or canine. He knows exactly what he's supposed to do when he's supposed to do it. There's no need to go beyond when you're already perfect.
Chica, as a female, is inherently smarter than your stupid boy dog.
I don't think that that's true because they're two different breeds.
You sexist pig.